Hey, what's up guys, here is Cecil and today we're going to talk about the OnePlus 8 Pro. I am thrilled to see the phone. It is the OnePlus's flagship phone. And there are two models which was launched yesterday, which is the OnePlus 8 and OnePlus 8 Pro. Now, let's begin the video. The CPU. It comes with a Snapdragon 865 and yes, 8 or 12 GB RAM option, and the operating system is Oxygen OS based on Android 10. And now guys, the Oxygen OS has been upgraded to Oxygen OS 10, and now let's come to the display. There have little bit differences, which is the 6.78 fluid AMOLED display and a Gorilla Glass 6. And IP68 water resistant and dust proof. It comes with 513 ppi and 120 Hz. OnePlus 8, you only have the option of 90 Hz or 60 Hz. In the OnePlus 8 Pro, you have the options of 120 Hz and 60 Hz. Okay, that's good. If I want to save battery, I push it to 60 Hz. If I don't want, live your life. Okay, now let's come to the cameras. You have 48 megapixel ultra wide and 48 megapixel main camera and 8 megapixel telephoto camera and 5 megapixel color filter. I think that's new. And these cameras are of Sony's and you can record 4K videos. Not even 8K, but 4K. That's good for me. And now 16 megapixel selfie camera. And you can record 1080p videos in the front facing camera, which is 16 megapixels. Okay, now guys, battery life, which is the 4510 milliamp hour battery, which is good. And finally, OnePlus has added wireless charging. Okay, it has 30 watt rapid charge and 30 watt wireless charging. And now you cannot use any other wireless pads to charge your OnePlus 8 Pro. OnePlus has a special stand for it, only in that 30 watts can charge faster. You need to buy the OnePlus 8 Pro or you cannot connect any Qi phone to the OnePlus 8 Pro stand. It will charge slow. When you keep the OnePlus, it's charged fast. But when you keep the OnePlus 8 Pro on any Qi wireless charging, it will charge slow on its own stand, which is the OnePlus wireless charging stand, and it's nearly like little bit like nearly $60, and that's okay. And 3 watt reverse charging and 30 watt wireless. Now the storage, you get two options, which is the 128 GB and the 256 GB, which is based on UFS 3.0. And now let's come to the 5G part. Yeah, you get 5G and the version of Bluetooth is Bluetooth 5.1. And you get in-display fingerprint scanner, which is good. And three color options, which is matte blue, matte black and green. Three options, which is good for me. I prefer blue because it's nice and bold. Now you get a dual nano SIM, which is good. Now the camera bump, which is annoyingly rattles on the table, which is not so good. And now you get a punctual camera, not a pop-up camera. I think I prefer the pop-up camera would be nice. Like in the phones, moving part would be the most attracting thing nowadays. So I prefer that, but OnePlus is brought the punctual camera, which is good. And now, if you want the OnePlus 8 review, you can leave a comment down below so I can boost a video into YouTube for you guys. Now, thank you for watching. Catch you guys in the next one.